If 2x plus 3y is equal to 5 and xy is equal to 10, what is 4x squared plus 9y squared? Well, in this case, most of you guys automatically see 2x plus 3y is equal to 5, y equals xy is equal to 10. You have a system of equations, you have two unknowns, so we can solve for x and we can solve for y. We plug those values in here and here, and we can figure out what 4x squared plus 9y squared is equal to, right? But that's actually not the best way to do these types of questions. You will get the right answer, but it's going to take a lot of algebra work, and it's going to get messy really fast, especially with these squared values. So I'm going to give you three equations that I highly recommend you memorize. X squared plus 2xy plus y squared equals x plus y quantity squared. The second equation will be x squared minus 2xy plus y squared equals x minus y quantity squared. And finally, we have the perfect square equation, x squared minus y squared, and that's equal to x plus y times x minus y. Now, the reason why I say memorize these, I'm sure you actually find them very familiar from your Algebra 2 class, but you need to memorize these because you need to see which one of these equations will most help you with what's given. Because if you take a look at what's given, it's not in this form, right? But in this case, which equation, 1, 2, or 3, do you think would be most helpful? Hopefully you were thinking equation number 1. Now let's see how this applies. We have 2x plus 3y is equal to 5. That gives us our x plus y portion, which is right there. Next we have x times y, which is given by this middle term. And we have x squared plus y squared, which is here, x squared plus y squared. So let's see how this works. I'm going to plug in this 2x plus 3y into this part of equation 1. So we have 2x plus 3y quantity squared. And that's, if I actually multiply that out, that's going to give us 4x squared plus 12xy plus 9y squared. Next, they give us that xy is equal to 10. So I'm going to plug that in for this xy. And they also give us that 2x plus 3y is equal to 5. So I'm going to plug that in there as well. They're asking us to figure out what 4x squared plus 9y squared equals, so we don't have values for that. Just copy that in. So now I'm going to rearrange this to make it look more like what they're asking for. At 4x squared plus 9y squared, I'm just simply swapping these two terms, plus 12 times 10 is equal to 5 squared. We have 4x squared plus 9y squared plus 120 is equal to 25. And I'm going to rewrite that to give myself more room. If we subtract 120 on both sides, we are left with negative 95. And check out what we have here. We have 4x squared plus 9y squared, which is exactly what they're asking for. And we have that equals to negative 95. So the answer is A. You see, this is a much easier way to do the question, rather than solving a system of equations and then figuring out what x and y are, and then plugging that back into these two square values. Make sure that you memorize these equations 1, 2, and 3. And again, when I say memorize, make sure that you are able to manipulate these around and be able to see or visualize which of these equations would be most applicable depending on what they give you in the question. So hopefully this helps. Make sure you practice and you'll get better with more practice, definitely.